Hello again, everyone. I'll here recording this video to show you how to cancel your Draft Dashboard account. Now, if you've used PayPal to subscribe, the process is easy. You'll sign into your PayPal account, click on this gear icon up here, and from there you click on Payments, Manage Pre-Approved Payments, and here it shows you the subscriptions, the active subscriptions. And I know I use ClickBank to get Draft Dashboard. Okay, and this is the subscription page for Draft Dashboard. All you have to do is click cancel. I don't want to cancel, I want to keep my account. So after that, probably you're going to see another page pop up asking you if you're sure you want to cancel. All you have to do is click yes and cancel. That's how you cancel it using PayPal. However, if you've used a credit card to subscribe, from the homepage of Draft Dashboard, if you click on Account Settings, at the bottom here, you see it says, if you'd like to cancel your account, please follow these instructions. Click that, and here they're trying to keep you by saying, before you go, follow our DFS picks and see if that helps you, blah, blah. And if you scroll down, it says, if you don't want to try our DFS picks and still want to cancel your account, please email draftdashboard@gmail.com. Okay, so all you have to do is shoot them an email and make sure to include your order number, your ClickBank order number, your email, and your username. If you've lost your order number, the way to find it is easy by going to ClickBank. You don't have to sign in to log in. Click on Support, and from the drop-down menu, click Customer Support. Look up Order. All you have to do is put in your email address. And one of these three, either the order, well, of course, you want the order number, so you don't have it. You could use the last four digits of the payment method, credit card, or the simplest one is the zip. And click go, and it brings up the info that you need. Here's the order number. So you could copy that and paste it into the email that you're going to shoot to Draft Dashboard to get your account canceled. Okay, it's as simple as that. Hopefully this was helpful to some of you guys. Please feel free to like the video, leave a message, subscribe to my channel. Anything would be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much and have a great day, everyone.